London, you ready for some real African music tonight? From the real fucking star boss.
I'm so happy to see you guys here tonight, man. You guys made my fucking life. I want you guys to know that. I saw this venue one time online and I fell in love and I told my team and I was like, we have to make this happen for sure. And we did. And this wouldn't have been possible without you guys, man. So thank you so much.
Like every amazing dad in the world, you would definitely want your kid to just be in school. And I was the first kid, like, from Africa trying to make music at that age. So my dad wasn't even, like, trying to hear that. It was just like, yo, stay in school. I don't want you to do nothing but stay in school. And I understood that, but I had another goal I was just trying to chase. Up in Lagos, it's amazing for me. That's why I can never leave anywhere else but Lagos. You know, I can go in and out, go to LA, travel around, tour, but like Lagos is always home. When you make it out of Lagos, there's nowhere in the world you can't make it.
Are you ready for some classic? Drop that next shit. Hey, let's go. Them say them bad, but I swear them do. Them say them control me punch, but I swear they do. 20 man shall fall that day. All your man shall fall. 1, 2, go! Oh, you're back to the matter. Back to the matter. To the matter. Back to the matter. Kerewa, sarewa, sarewa ga, kopeniwa, baby girl, best okay, crazyle, money kopeniwa. Today na sarewa, tomorrow na Vanessa. I dey give you anything. Even your boy go follow camera, star boy Weezy. Them say them bad, but I swear them good.
Them say they could throw me punch, but I swear they know. 20 man shall fall that day if you. All your man shall fall that day if you. Oh, you're back to the matter. Touch your toe. Back to the matter. Touch your toe. Back to the matter. Touch your toe. Back to the matter.
Of course, people love me, yeah. This is my home, man. It's mad. My people love me so much. And I love them too, like crazy. I push hard for Nigeria everywhere I go. I'm like, you know, I represent for my country hard. I know it's not easy. There's a lot of fucked up things going on, like, in the country, but the people are still happy. In the midst of all that bullshit and all the madness, people are still happy. That's what is really amazing to me. In the midst of all that craziness, suffering and smiling, like Fela says, people are still happy. That's why I can't trade my relationship with my country for anywhere else in the world. Like, I was raised right to always remember where I'm from. And like, everywhere I go, the first thing that comes to my heart is, what would my mom think? What would my family think? What would my would my cousin be proud to say, yo, this kid is my family? Mm-hmm. That's important for me. So before anything, that's in my heart.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the one, the only, Wizkid.
Every time I go to the shrine, it's a crazy, different energy. You're gonna see it there. You know, again, it's madness. It's an amazing experience, and I like to do that every year. I see it as like my own little way of paying like my respect to Fela. Fela is like is a big inspiration to my music. I always say that the connection is just that he made music for the people. You know, like it was like the people's person, people's champ. And like I'm kind of like young. And I would say to the young people, you know, right now, people that are my age and my generation, you know, like from this side of the world, you know, they appreciate my shit too. And you know, I feel like just because the music is real and it's just authentic, that's why people can connect and be like, okay, yeah, there's a whole lot of artists that have been coming out, but this Wizkid boy has been here for a minute. I've been doing this for like 10 years straight. But that's it, man. I love Lagos, I love my city, I love Nigeria, I love Africa with all my heart. And I really just want to be that guy that people remember, like, oh yeah, Wizkid was that guy.
All right, give them that next one. Everybody go, I want to see you jump. Let's go, 1, 2, 3, everybody, let's go. Say what? Say what? Say what? Make a dance, so. Make a dance, make a dance, so. I got a lot of songs she sing song. I make a meta blow. Oh, oh. Now my song she dey sing song. She never ever do. Oh, oh, but we dey the nobody day. She dey like to undress, you know. She dey do the dirty dance, you know. Valentino she dey wear, you know. She call me Funk Master Flex. You know. Everything I want she give me. She tell me every day she wanna see me, oh yeah.
Star boy Wizzy.
Star boy Wizzy, boy I make her dance. And you know my girl nice and I swear she the dress, you know. Valentino she the wear, you know. Gucci be the dress,
yeah.
You know.
What they call her?
I know they make her stress, you know. Yeah. Say what? Say what?
Star boy.
Say what? Make her dance.
Make her dance.
Make her dance.
Make her dance.
Make a dance, oh. Make a dance. Sing it out. Let's go. Wizzy boy, make me dance. Star boy, make me dance. Yeah. Wizzy boy, make you dance. Star boy, make you dance.
about this. Like, what is it about kind of African music, African rhythms that is so infectious?
It's the beats, the rhythm, the vibe. It's like, it's just different. It's real, it's original music that's like real. Real shit. Sometimes we don't even mix our songs properly before we put it out. And they still go far and wide, like crazy. So it's just the vibe of it. It's just different. And it sounds refreshing to people, like, especially when you've never heard that kind of music before. And because it's just real, you can feel it from your soul. It's very soulful too. The beats are like real soulful. Whenever I go to my shows, like even when I like, when I do my shows, when I tour outside Nigeria, that's why I love it, because the crowd is always mixed. You see like white people, you see Arabs, you see like Africans. You see just everybody in there in one room. That's why the vibe is always crazy and different. Like even when we did the Royal Albert Hall show, like there's never been a vibe like that in that room. I can put my money on it. It's a different vibe. It's real and authentic.
You guys look so beautiful. Make some noise up top. Woo! That shit look amazing. You guys ready for the national anthem? All right. Multi-crew. DJ Tunes. Starboy, Whiskey for life. Done it. Drop that.
It's legendary beats.
Let me see your lights. Let me see your lights. Let me see your lights. Woo! From old dog studio, I be hustle to God. Leo Jewel, like my me and Silly. From old dog studio, we be hustle to God. Leo Jewel, like my people need it. My people suffer, then they pray for blessing. Leo Jewel, like my people need it. Then they pray for blessing.
You my grace, go down. Let
London. If you know you're having a great time tonight, let me hear you say yeah, yeah. Whoa, I love you guys so much, man. I really, really do want to thank you for coming out tonight.
Some noise for Wizkid, y'all.